Assalamualaikum, my name is Dayang Nurhamisa binti Razali. So today I want to introduce about our product, which is cordless screwdriver scanner new version. So automatic cordless screwdriver, a new version 5 hand tools and designed to drive screw. A cordless screwdriver are powered by rechargeable batteries. We add some new things on a new version automatic cordless screwdriver, like sensor, coding and button on off sensor. It is always used in mechanical industry and usually a company, mechanic and hard workers use this item. So basically, our target consumer are people from worldwide because we want to hear their feedback about our product after they use it so that we can improve our product. The price of our product is around 1,000. We put a high price for our product because we made the product from a high quality source. The price is also reasonable. This is one of our special product compared to the other items. This product are able to save power, flexible, but you just need to coding. And if you misplace the screw or cannot find your screw, it can detect that you will never lose your tools. But if we receive more negative than positive feedback about our product from our consumer, we will consider back about the raw materials, the price and so on, in order to produce a product that can satisfy our consumer. So, this is the sketch of our product. Speed control, drill, sensor screwdriver, sensor temperature, button on off sensor, battery, grip, place for heat out, this one, and temperature display. So that's all from me. Thank you.
Hi, I am Muhammad Fakhrullah Sidik Nafsa. I'm from DEM3A. Today I want to talk about my new project is new version of automatic cordless. I want to tell about the feature of the product. The feature of the product we improvise is automatic cordless screwdriver. It's new version type hand tools designed to drive a screw. Cordless screwdriver are powered by rechargeable battery. We have some new thing on new version automatic cordless screwdriver, like a sensor, some coding on it, and button on off sensor. All version of automatic cordless is have a pin to trigger to move it, and we delete it from it because we use it with sensor right now because no one to do it. Sensing instrument that is portable, have permanent props and a combined digital display sensor. Types include resistance, temperature detector, thermocouple and thermistor. Characteristic of the product is we improvise it is have some, we add something new to like stop slip, automatic move sensor, shock, quick connector, reversing switch card, generally rigid definition, most enthusiasts and professional users will take charge of drilling and screwdriver mixer. With improvised with thermometer digital, we can detect a temperature of your body with this machine. Well, right now I will tell about the function of the product. Function of the product we improvise is an automatic cordless screwdriver is used to do a hard work like screw some table, right? And it's easier a hard thing like that. It's more fast than a basic screwdriver. With automatic cordless screwdriver, we can do a work very fast and easy. A digital thermometer is used to verify a smart temperature transmitter under flowing conditions and successful calibration of the smart temperature transmitter. And we have some feature of the product like this one. That product we think we will try to do it because the product like something new, because you can see from the feature it doesn't have a button to trigger. Like you see, this is the product. It's cordless screwdriver scanner. Like I said, primarily it's new version because we have add some sensor on it for it moving, and it have temperature display because it's cordless screwdriver scanner. We combine it with digital thermometer. That's why when we use it, we can see a display of the temperature and its battery all over it, and it has very high battery, a button to trigger. I think that's it from me. Thank you for hearing me.